Okay, so this is a basic advanced basic guide to using XSplit. This is already on, assuming that you know how to set it up for streaming. So I'm just going to do a quick tutorial to show you what things you should have and how to do certain things. So to start off with, we're going to go into Tools, General Settings. Make sure that you have hide from screen region checked. It's really, that's not even showing. So we're going to go to Tools, General Settings. When you're streaming or anything of that sort, make sure that the hide from screen region is checked. You'll click apply and such. So let's say I want to do, background, right? I'm trying to think of a good background. Okay, so we're going to use this image. So I'm going to scale this equal to actual. So you see this image, right? So let's say, okay. Now we're going to open up LiveSplit real quick. So let's say you're using that as your background image, right? And you decide to add LiveSplit, which is a timer for speedrunning. Yeah, LiveSplit, cool. But it's like, oh, but it's black. I want to get rid of the black. That's pretty easy. Just go to color. Just make sure to select, see where LiveSplit's highlighted. Select that. Go to settings, click color, go to color key. Select none. You might have to use the eyedrop tool to select the black, and it makes it transparent. As you can see, it's transparent. But let's say you feel the image is too bright, so you'll select the image, go to settings, go to color, adjust the brightness. Just the brightness. You can make it super bright, like you want to be crazy looking image or whatever. Or you can adjust it and dim it to your desired effect to make the timer pop up more. Pretty easy, right? And so let's say I'm playing a game. It's cool. So we're going to go ahead and add that to screen region. Oop, that didn't come out right. Sometimes that happens. Add screen region. Be nice if the game would add correctly. There we go. So now we have the game up, right? Okay, rip game, right? Okay, so let's say we're going to stretch it to fit, right? It's like, oh, the sides are showing. Yeah. That's no big deal, though. We're just going to layout, see where it says aspect ratio, and check that. Makes a full screen in the preview. And again, you can adjust it as needed. And that's pretty much the rest of it for my basic advanced guide to using XSplit.